Have you guys ever seen someone immediately die in Shindo life before? And he's dead.